have to forgive me.
Do you remember when we first got married, that little apartment we had on Morgan Street, one that was always freezing? How we'd get in bed the minute we got home. We had that electric blanket. It was warmer in bed together than anywhere else in the house.
What do you want, Mellie?
I'd like you to forgive me.
Feeling okay?
Fine. Great, actually.
Because if you're not sure...
You can't cancel the hunt.
I could if you were ill. My pregnant wife not feeling well.
Never felt better. Party loves when you hunt.
Every year I have to spend a day squatting in some weeds.
A marsh.
Shooting helpless chickens.
Ducks.
So the gun crazies...
The good people of the NRA.
Some nut job carrying a permission to call assault rifle in the back of his truck.
Exercising. Afforded to him by the United States Constitution.
You should go shoot the ducks.
I should. I'm an excellent shot.
We have an enormous staff. I'm sure if you ask, someone could fold this for you.
It's a 32-piece antique hand-embroidered layette with a personal note enclosed, written by Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth.
Wow.
Wow. I'm folding these baby clothes.
You're definitely folding them baby clothes.
This is nice.